And finally, Saturday afternoon, right here on KHON2, former Hawaii-based Icon Sport middleweight champion Ruthless Robbie Lawler will main event the UFC Fight Night on Fox card, facing Matt Brown in a number one contenders match for the UFC welterweight title. Now, today I spoke with the Icon Sport's only two-time champ, and he gives much credit to the 808 in his ascension to superstardom.
Yeah, I did a lot of growing when I fought an Icon out there in Hawaii. It was what I needed. It was away from the bright lights, and went out there and fought my best. The fans did a really good job of coming out and supporting all the fighters, and it was awesome. I'm trying to push myself to the limits. I'm trying to showcase my abilities as a fighter. I'm not just trying to win. I'm trying to excel and trying to showcase what I'm capable of doing, and I want to put my stamp on being the best fighter at 170 at the welterweight division, and that's what I plan on doing.
Lawler enters the fight as a 4-1 favorite. UFC Fight Night starts Saturday, 2 p.m. Hawaii time, right here on KHON2.